Using a simple language, I'm going to explain you what exactly is a BI tool. BI tools such as Tableau and Power BI is nothing but an Excel on steroids. Let's understand how Excel has been used traditionally for data analysis. Let's say you have sales transactions for a company and you want to know the total sales quantity per country. You can do this easily by using a pivot table in Excel. And traditionally, humans have been using Excel for many years and it has worked so far. But as the world evolved, the data volume kept on growing. And now if you try to do data analysis in Excel for a data volume that is beyond certain threshold, you all know what happens. Excel also has few other disadvantages such as poor data access control and not so cool data visualization. To deal with issues with Excel, humans invented something called a database. MySQL, for example, is a database that can deal with millions of records, and one can write SQL queries to perform complex data analysis. But databases also suffer two major shortcomings. Number one is business managers have this huge dependency on IT department or data analyst to write those SQL queries. There is always a dependency and delay, and they can't get answers of their questions instantly. The second problem is obviously databases don't offer visualization. So you have to run the query, export data to Excel file, and then do some primitive visualization there. To address issues with databases, we invented something called a business intelligence tool. In a BI tool such as Power BI, you can connect with a variety of data sources to import the data. Then you can do data cleaning using drag and drop and UI controls. For example, here there was a spelling mistake, which I am replacing here. After data cleaning, I can also do other type of data transformations such as creating a gross total sales amount from gross price and quantity. For example, if you look at this formula here, it is sort of like an Excel formula where I am creating a new column based on the existing columns. Once derived column and measure are created, you can build a highly effective interactive visualization for different business units in your company. Once these dashboards are given to business users, we get something called a self-service BI, which means if they want to know the sales in Australia, all it requires is just one click. They want to know the sales in India. Again, one click and the entire chart is reflecting the India sales. Let's say you want to know India sales only for desktop category and you get that. So getting answers of your questions becomes so much easier for business users. This diagram shows a quick summary of what we just talked about. These dashboards can be exported to cloud or even as a mobile app so that you get answers of your questions on the go on your device. I hope that gives you some understanding of BI tool. If you want to learn Power BI in a practical and fun way, then check my course on codebasics.io.